Hey, knock it off! We gave you back your armor and stuff under the strict condition that you don't use them for villainy. We can take them back just as easily. It's not him, it's the other one. In any case, put your hands up.
Please stop trying to break out. At least until my shift's over. I'll get fired if we have another breakout on my watch again.
Hey, boss, you need a hand? We can help you get up there if you let us out of this cell. Thanks for helping us out, Chief. You think your chilly friend could help put out that fire? We left our water squirt and flowers in the van. Yes?
Can I help you?
You sure about this?
Things are really starting to look up to you guys.
When Joker said we'd be climbing the ladder in no time, this isn't exactly what I imagined.
Did you hear that, Jimmy? Something's going on inside.
What do you think it is, Lois?
I don't know, but with recent sightings of Harley Quinn still on the loose, my hopes aren't high for this being good news. Was that Ultraman flying overhead? There's some serious criminal activity going on inside. If Ultraman and the rest of these stand-in heroes are here, then we need to see what happens. Let's see if we can get in. This gala might not be so boring after all.
That's a VIP-only area, Lois. We don't have tickets.
I doubt that matters right now, Jimmy.
Hey, you got it working.
Now that show had explosive drama.
Inmates, we are experiencing technical difficulties. For your own safety, please remain in your cells.
Come on, Joker. This leads down to the lower levels. Okay, that takes care of the easy part. Now where do we go?
No idea, Mon Frozen Capitan. But I'm sure our criminal buddies will help us break out of this dump. Let's go ask them, shall we? Oh.
way too cramped in there. Time to stretch my legs a little.
Okay, boss?
Boys and girls, do your thing.
I could deal with that fuse, but we'll need to find a way to reach it first.
I believe my power should be able to help them. Unable to use this? Something else I need to erase from existence when I get the chance.
Ah, something to spark my interest, huh? I'll deal with this.
Thank you.
This way. Follow me.
Not interrupting, am I?
Well, that depends, Merlin. You here to help us or just slow us down?
Oh, please, Scott. Just because you spoiled our little trip to Star Lab.
Guys, this isn't the time. Merlin, did you see anything that could help us escape?
Well, since you asked so nicely, I think there's someone behind that security gate that could be persuaded to aid our cause.
We've got a situation here. Send reinforcements.
There he is.
Solomon Grundy? You sure it's safe to let him out?
Nope, but I don't see any reason why we should let that stop us.
Our zombified friend is a heavy sleeper.
No surprise there. Maybe I can do something about that. Ha! I knew that'd work.
Having such nice dreams.
Mere child's play for someone with my far reach.
Should be enough parts up here to build what we need.
Hmm.
Welcome. Seeing as you are here, you can all assist me with my experiments.
That's Dr. Hugo Strange! His experiments don't end well for those who assist him.
My thanks to you, Joker. This breakout is the perfect opportunity to get more volunteers for my work.
You're welcome.
Volunteers like Robert here.
Bobby!
Without a plan, Joker!
I don't like plans. I prefer schemes and stratagems, plots and ploys, a level of mischievous imagination.
Sure, sure, whatever you say. Let's just think of one, quick! My idea of a fun run. That's my exercise due for the year. If we can find more distractions, we should be able to wear him down.
all over yet! Use this? Looks like the joke's on me.
Ha! How'd you like that one, huh? Let's get him, Joker!
Can't defeat my monster, my magnificent monster man!
Nice work, Bright Spark.
Now we just need a way to get out of here.
Relax. I'm sure something will turn up. I'd like to say I knew that would happen.
Poor Robert. Perhaps some kind of rubber shoe.
Thank heavens for small mercies. What's this? A party? Need a lift, Pumpkin?
Mr. J!
You think you can escape us, clown?
I take that as a yes.
Forget him. We have more pressing issues to attend to.
The old clubhouse.
This crime syndicate is worse than the Justice League. They don't play fair.
They broke my favorite cold gun.
They stood on my tail.
They tried to use me as a casserole dish.
I hear. They got all the loot from the Batcave.
You've got to hand it to them. They're better at being villains than we are.
I beg to differ, Catwoman. No one is better at being a villain than Lex Luthor. Get off me, you painted buffoon. I didn't bust you out to play patty cake. I've been to LexCorp and seen this so-called crime syndicate. They're hunting for something, something powerful. You can bet when they find it, it'll be bad news for the Earth, and more importantly, us.
But Lexi, with the Justice League out of the picture, who's gonna stop them?
Ooh! Us! We can stop them!
Indeed!
And then we can take over.
Precisely. Whatever their game is, if they want to play at being heroes, then we'll give them the greatest bunch of bad apples ever assembled.
Do apples come in bunches?
We'll show them how we do things on our Earth.
But Ultraman is so powerful. We have our limits, Lex. Apart from the walking power absorber here.
You don't say. Well, we will just have to recruit the strongest, most devious, most sneaky supervillain team this world has ever seen. Who's with me? Excellent. First up, let's go get Gorilla Grodd on the team. Let's get out of here.